Heavy flooding is restricting access to Starved Rock State Park this Memorial Day weekend. This video from SkyCam 9 shows the park's main parking lot underwater from the Illinois River. That leaves just 300 spots open in an overflow lot. And when those spots are full, the park may close to more visitors. Trails are still open.